If certain population members are missing from your list of population members, or if their contact information is missing, then your sampling strategy is technically not purely random. Random sampling is supposed to give each population member an equal chance of being selected to be in the sample. The only way to give each population member an equal chance of being selected is to have a complete list of population members and to have a complete list of their contact information.